that opens the way for KS to be loaded. And he's in. Shane Ryan with the button. Racing, and Tamakus went up in the air as the starter said go. Paul Hannigan got dumped on the track. He's being attended to, and Tamakus taking no part. Well acquainted. And Ocean Tempest came out very quickly, freewheeling his third. Van Rooney fourth on the inside of Der Bass, and there's Chaos charging forward. Dragon Falls midfield, Mr. Big Shuffle going through, one away from the rail. Barna Borker on the fence, a length and a half to Bannock, and then Kartuma El Nashmi, and Yar Whale had dropped out to the tail of the field as Well Acquainted crossed and took them past the 800 metres mark, leaving the first quarter behind in 25.2. Well Acquainted a half length in front of Freewheeling. Three parts away, Ocean Tempest third, Van Rooney fourth. Chaos is fifth, and Dragon Falls sixth, pushing through in the middle. Then El Nashmi, Banner Borka, Mr. Big Shuffle, Yar Whale, Bannock, and Kartuma is last of all, and having her ears scrubbed off as they head for the judge. Freewheeling alongside Well Acquainted, 300 to go. Chaos looms up. Van Rooney on the rail. Ocean Tempest, and Dragon Falls is wending his way through. Freewheeling's in front, 100 to go. Dragon Falls coming after him. Freewheeling in front of Dragon Falls. Van Rooney third on the rail, but Freewheeling is back in the winner's list. Freewheeling first, Dragon Falls second, Van Rooney third, and Kartuma has sizzled home when it was all over after having her ears scrubbed off coming around the bend. Then KS Ocean Tempest, Banner Borka, Yar Whale, Der Bass, Well Acquainted, El Nashmi, Mr. Big Shuffle. Bannock has come in a further 100 metres away, last of all, and Paul Hannigan is on his feet. Paul Hannigan on his feet, which is good news after being dumped. The gates opened instead of going forward.